Hello friends, welcome to our tutorial. Now in this tutorial is how to find coordinate point at any point or any drawing. If this drawing are first we take a drawing. Now what is the value of x and y at this point, or at this point is what is the value? How can find this? Now one command is id for identification, id, press enter, specify point, for click on. Now the values of x is 539.7663 and values of y is 122.8384 and values of z is 0. If we I find this values of this point, id command taken and click on this. Now the values of x 334.7285 and the values of y is 247 point something. The command is complete. Thank you friends.